Okay, giving a little preview of this 52 Chevy 3100. This is an original frame truck with a Mustang II front end. So we got power steering, power brakes, independent suspension. So hits the road fantastic, runs and drives straight like it should, and 80 miles an hour, no issues, that kind of thing. This is a very solid truck. Floors, cab corners are in nice shape, fenders all the way around, new tinted glass, new wiring. Just a really fun truck to drive. Interior is nice and clean. New floors, we got dolphin gauges. We got heat and AC, low car shifter. Turn the key in there. We've got an LS under the hood. Nice exhaust on it, sounds good. Truck runs out great. Look under the hood here, we got a 5.3. It's been built, cam. New goodies on the inside, coils, all that stuff. Trans is a 4L70, which is the 60, the better version of the 4L60.